Pie with Ollie.
Arts, crafts, yummy treats. Lots to do, lots to eat. Come and join in the fun. Let's get making, let's get baking. Let's get arty and messy. DIY with Ollie.com.
Welcome to DIY with Ollie. Today we gonna make peanut butter, honey, apple, popsicles. It makes a super yummy treat for your puppy on a very, very, very hot day. Are you subscribed yet? If you're not, click the subscribe button down there. Please. Okay, let's get started. Today we got meat balls. I have a square one. Shaking the peanut butter spoon. Yummy honey and little tiny pieces of apple. First we put the peanut butter and the honey in the chicken stock and mix it. Please click the thumbs up button down there. Now we pour the apples in and mix it again. Then we pour it into the molds. Now freeze it for a couple of hours until it's cold and hard. It's done. Put it in a bag and keep it in your freezer. Give one to your puppy on a very hot day for a yummy treat. Like and subscribe, please. What do you want me to make next? Comment below.